Studio, and today I'm doing another mod review. And today I'm doing the steamship mod, and yeah, this is actually really small mod, super small, small like that piece of snow. But yeah, but it is awesome. It is epic. You can see there's some awesome animations and stuff. So yeah, I guess I can show you the crafting recipes and stuff. So first thing you want to make yourself is a balloon. You can use a make a balloon. Kind of like making a chest when using wooden planks to use leather. Then you got one balloon. And then, and now you're going to want to use an engine. And then you want to make like an iron chest with a piston mill. You're actually going to need two of these. So, yeah. It's expensive to make airships, guys. So then you're going to need a boat, a furnace, put in your balloon, two engines, and then four pieces of string, and then you get yourself an airship. Right now I'm going to show you, oh yeah, and also one more thing I should have done this before, you need some coal too. Okay, where's my coal? Coal! I think that's enough, 64. And then, you're going to need to haul the airships in your bare hand. Let me go someplace where it's a wool. Ladder, maybe over that ocean kind of thing. Wow, this is a snow biome and an ocean and a beach biome. That's weird. So yeah, you right click and you get an airship, and you actually need to be holding the coal in your hand and stuff. I don't know. But yeah, now you get into your airship, and if you're holding the coal, you should be able to move forwards. I don't know what's happening. I think this is a glitch. Mod creator, I think I... Oh, maybe he updated the mod. Maybe I have to shift click it. Nope. It's not that. Well, this is a fail. This is embarrassing. This is embarrassing. But what is wrong with it? What? I'm out of it, so... What's wrong with you? Why didn't you work? I believe in you. Anyway, but normally what this can do, you can fly in creative and stuff, and it's really cool. But yeah, I guess this is so embarrassing. See you later, guys.